his toughness in that fight.
Now dumped in by the Avalanche. Oh, Boynton was hit hard near the boards by Kite, and now it's brought away by...
He's spending some time in the American League. He's had a golden opportunity to advance as a player.
Now the puck down deep in the county zone. Here's Stasny in front. Jumping. That hit the cross. That went in. It's a goal. It went just under the crossbar, but about three outstanding opportunities for the Avalanche. Joseph was turned every which way, made a couple of saves, but then Hayduk just flipped it over top, his 31st of the year, and the
Hank's perspective on Curtis Joseph and his career and the kind of person he is. Tuesday, right here, when the Coyotes play the St. Louis Blues.
Here's a shot, rebound on Joseph, and now it goes back into the corner. Turning with it.
They have shots on goal, only two.
Now the puck is along the boards. Here's Sauer. He moves it up the wing to McLean. That goes to Stasny. Into Hayduk. Hayduk in front. McLean. He scored! Beautifully executed goal by the Avalanche. Makes it 2-0.
Outside the box.
Outside the bun, Derek.
Oh, outside the bun.
Lyles to Arneson. Arneson. Kowalski. He scored! I think that bounced in off a Coyote on the edge of the crease. A power play goal makes it 3-0 Avalanche. He can't get it out. Richardson gives to Sackett. Moves it down, centered. Richardson scores! It is 4-0 Colorado.
Get aggressive and make things happen and get on your toes.
Here's another odd man rush. Here's Adams with Sjostrom. His shot and the rebound went by Sjostrom.
Good save by Budaj with his right pad. Is there a player that can slow things down right now like Andrew Burnett? Then he gets the puck off to the side and got nowhere to go.
Here's a shot, rebound. They score! Steven Reinfrank grabbed that rebound after the save had been made on the shot by Thomas. And the Coyotes break the shutout band. It is now 4-1. Here's Morris, a shot that goes over top. Now Sigmanis holds it in. Sjönqvist, it's... They score!
Oh, baby, what a play that was!
Score back-to-back goals and have halved the deficit. It was 4-0, now 4-2. Here's Arneson with it. Arneson trying to swing in front, and he was knocked to the ice by Ballard. He works his way straight up, is surrounded by Coyotes and dumps it in.
Yeah, see the key there? Sackett just wanted to get that deep and get off for a line change. They're out of gas. That was a long shift again.
Here's Doan moves it over. Here's a shot. Budaj picked off that shot by Sjönqvist. And the lead pass now brought in. Ballard gets a piece, but not all.
Whoa, man!
And then Boynton. He took a run as well. And here's Ryan Precht, a shot. Now after Thomas. And oh, what an opportunity for Carcillo, who missed a similar chance early in the game.
Wow, he's got to bear down on that chance.
Ryan Precht for Carcillo. Six attackers for the Coyotes. Here's the they score. Boy, shot bomb stand. And with a minute 21 left, the Coyotes are within one. It's brought in across the line. Here's Ryan Precht. Carcillo hit the goal.
Holy jumping.
In behind the net, 6 seconds. Carcillo centers. Now with it. Waiting is Thomas. Puts it behind. It's centered. And it did it. But the Coyotes got a goal post in the 9 seconds.